Project Search has partnered with the Ohio State University Occupational Therapy Department to create something that we're calling the Vocational Fit Assessment. The assessments are electronic, so each program, again, will do an assessment based on all of their internships. Those will stay in a bank, so to speak, at Ohio State. They'll be shipped to Ohio State electronically. As each team gets their new cohort at the beginning of the project search year, they'll do the electronic assessment based on the same work skills against each student.
I was amazed. It was not very time consuming. I would say per intern, 30 minutes for the student matching report and then 30 for the internship matching report.
The questions were easy, straightforward, easy to understand. It took me under 30 minutes to complete each assessment. Very user-friendly, I felt.
It did not take much time. The questions were easy to answer, and it allowed me to take time to focus on the tasks that were done for a specific job. It took me about 30 minutes for each intern and about 30 minutes for each job.
Then we can begin to see reports against a student and the internships that will give us data in three different areas. It'll tell us the pros, the work skills that the student has based against the work skills of the internship will be a green, a pro. If the job demands a certain skill, but the student doesn't have that skill yet, that'll be a con, it'll be red. And then all the other things will be in areas of intervention, it'll be yellow.
I love the vocational fingerprint because it kind of reminds me of an IEP at a glance, where you can look at all the internships that you assessed and immediately see the pros and the cons and the areas for intervention.
I could look at it in different ways. I could look at it in a pie graph or in a bar graph.
We are looking for jobs for those two students based on the information from the reports, because it was very good and valuable information.
The more of our teams that use the report, the more that Ohio State can perfect the tool, use the tool to build in new common item stems, our work skill stems, to enhance the tool for everyone.
It puts it into a report that really just sums it up and just, I think it will eventually save us a lot of time in the long run.
I was very impressed with it. I mean, my stakeholders, they all knew what I was doing, but when we had the results and they could see it, they're like, this is amazing.
I would think it'd be useful for everybody. So I would definitely recommend it.